way back to the point.
11 laps to go, and the gloves have come off here at Florence Speedway. Side by side of the leaders, Yarbrough spins! Carson Quapple avoids him. How was that not a massive wreck? What a save by Sam Yarbrough. He spun that thing out and wrecked it four times, but somehow he saved that number 95.